Yeah, John, Christine, today the Nevada System of Higher Education Board of Regents unanimously passed a resolution for families with students at Nevada's public colleges and universities. It will help students who work for the federal government or who have parents that work for the federal government and are not getting paid during the shutdown. If those students are having a hard time paying their tuition or registration fees, Nevada's seven public colleges will now work with them on a payment plan so they won't be slapped with late fees.
It's extremely important. You know, our number one focus is on student success. So unfortunate instances like that where individuals find themselves not being able to pay tuition or their families are impacted can really get in the way of a student working towards graduation.
Governor Steve Sisolak, who is a former regent, recommended this resolution to the board and was at today's meeting. Any students from families impacted by the government shutdown who need help paying their registration or tuition are advised to reach out to their school's financial aid department. Financial counselors will help them work out an arrangement to pay once the shutdown is over. Faith Tanner, Fox 5 News Local, Las Vegas.